You know, Tiffany and Victor, WPBF 25 News was here at the Delray Beach Police Department when a sergeant made the announcement that they had found that 17-year-old teenager who had been missing since this morning. Now, she was found inside a Hialeah motel shortly this afternoon. We also found out that they're still investigating. We still don't know exactly what she was doing down there, who she was with, what was going on. We also know, though, that by the end of the day, this story turned out to have a pretty happy ending to an emotional day for the people who love her the most.
It's like hell not to hear or don't know.
The last few hours have been agonizing for Charles Benneby and his wife, Tracy. His 17-year-old daughter, Jade Benneby, was reported missing this morning.
I was at work by 8:30 this morning.
And what did they tell you?
Said the police department wanted to talk to me.
My mother called and said, y'all, please, please get to the police station. Jade sent me a text. She's been abducted from the bus stop.
Delray Beach police say the teen's mother showed up at the police department to report her daughter had been abducted at her school bus stop at the corner of Southwest 1st Street and Southwest 8th Avenue.
At around 7:05 a.m., her mother received a text message saying, help. And around 7:06, a minute later, she received a text message saying that Jade was in the trunk of a car.
She's a fighter. I know she did not go willing. She had to fight to her last minute. Jade is a fighter.
Police issued a Florida missing child alert for Jade. And shortly before 3 this afternoon, police reported the 17-year-old high school senior had been found in Miami safe.
Detectives called me and told me that she had been located.
And she's alive.
She's alive. Yes, she's well. But as far as if she has any injuries or anything, they did not know. And they won't know until they talk to her, which they're on their way to Miami to do now.
And again, we are still waiting to hear from those detectives to find out the particulars about what happened in this case, where she was going, who she was with. Now, coming up at 6, we'll have reaction from her father. We just talked to him on the phone a few months ago in Boynton Beach. Reporting live in Delray Beach, Angela Rosier, WPBF 25 News.
And we have calls into the El Paraiso Motel in Hialeah to get more information. We know that a Mercedes was towed away from that parking lot. All right, recapping our big story.